guys. Well, here's an old novelty number. When I was a kid, I loved to do all these voices, and so finally got a chance to do it again. We dragged this out every Halloween. I'm sure some of you guys remember this. Bobby Boris Pickett, the Monster Mash. I was walking in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. A monster from his lab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the Monster Mash. It was a graveyard smash.
Did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the Monster Mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
The mash.
They did the Monster Mash. It was a graveyard smash.
The mash.
It caught on in a flash.
The mash.
They did the Monster Mash. Zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included the Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking onward, digging the sound. Igor unchained, back by his bane hound. The coffin diners were about to arrive when their vocals grew. The Crypt Kicker Clown
did the mash.
They did the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the Monster Mash. Then up from his coffin, Gramps hoisted the ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. He opened the lid, shook his fist and said, "What happened? My dreadful age twist!
Mash!
It's now the Monster Mash!
It's a mash!
And it's a graveyard smash!
It's now the mash!
It caught on in a flash!
Monster Mash!
It's now the Monster Mash! Now everything's cool, drag the paw from my man! The Monster Mash is the hit of the land! For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Monster Mash.
Then you can Monster Mash.
Monster Mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Monster Mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Monster Mash.
You do my Monster Mash.
Arr! Mash good!
Oh, yes, yes. The mash is very good. You make man like me, no, no, woman, friend for you, ah, woman, good.
Yes, master, I'll do anything you want.
Hey, Renfield, pick up my Thank you, my dear friends. Thank you.
Want to do a little sympathy?
Yeah, we can mess with that one, I guess so.